What really attracted me to the role in the film was the idea of these huge supernatural struggles between good and evil told through the context of these very human feelings, first love, and just that town, Gatlin, the small-mindedness, and then the contrast of this darkness and these huge themes.